For the 42nd annual Gateway Farm Expo. Whether you're a past exhibitor or you're participating for the first time, you'll find that the expo treats you right.
We have been a sponsor of the show for probably over 35, 40 years now since the show started.
We've been coming to Gateway for a long time. I can't tell you, I've worked for Abilene 25 years and they were coming before that, I think.
We've been doing Gateway for 25 or 28 years, I don't know. We started out here in the snow and the rain, and it's got better every year.
The reason that we come to the Gateway Farm Expo year after year is because we get excellent results from this show. We get a lot of our local customers as well as statewide customers coming through and checking out the equipment and the products that we have available.
We both live in Oakland, and our company is headquartered there. It's our second time in Nebraska, and we are knocked out by this particular show because it has a kind of a nice intimate quality. We're able to actually stop people to talk, and they're interested. And actually, we've done well here.
We've had a lot of sales, more than enough to pay for the booth, and a lot of follow-up calls will come up as well. So I'd really recommend coming here just for the sales aspect.
It's been a great experience for us as far as just getting our name out there, not only at the show, but also through the radio ads, newspaper print, and all that. Just been very good exposure for our business.
Lots of people and very good sales.
Well, you know, one nice thing they do here is they bring around meals for us so we don't have to go stand in line at a concession stand. As far as I know, this is the only show that does that. I can't think of another show where they serve free meals.
And they have the free meals that are attract a lot of people, and then they're good for us too.
The crowd was really enthusiastic, and it's going to grow. I think it'll just get bigger and bigger, and it's an excellent show.
I'd say it's definitely worth your time and effort. We have an excellent facility here this year to use, to utilize the space, and we're able to get a lot of other vendors I noticed in here from years past, so it's a good show.
Gateway.